That's right. Absolutely. No, pointing at her. But the backstory on this was written the day before performed.
The night before.
Night before performed.
In 3 hours, and it was banned in Virginia.
Banned in Virginia. Aww. Second only performance there? You're saying now, so
yeah,
irreverent, but kind. Ladies and gentlemen, the Nativity.
Oh, it's been such a hard day at work. My parents are making me do the labor of like 3 Egyptian slaves. I mean, come on, I'm only a 16-year-old virgin. What? I'm serious. Do you know my boyfriend Joseph? Joseph Zuckerman, he lives down the street. The thing about waiting for marriage, I don't know, he has all these like virgin mother issues. I'm tired, I'm going to sleep. Good night. What was that? What was that? A stream of white light coming in from the ceiling and a choir of urban youth singing hallelujah. Have I died and gone to heaven? Oh, what is that? Is that a man or a woman? Is that Clay Aiken? Oh, it's his partner, Gabriel. Gabriel, what are you doing in my bedroom? What? You have a message for me? From the big Jew in the sky? What? On to me, a child is born? Pfft. Yeah, right. I think you got the wrong mud hut. Britney Spears lives like 2 doors down. No, it's not her. Well, maybe it's one of my other slutty friends, like Sonia. No, it's me. You're serious? I'm going to have God's baby? Oh, how about that? I don't know how I feel about that. You know, that it must be true. You know, it just simply must be true. I must be the most goddamn sexiest woman alive then. Wait till I tell my boyfriend, Joseph. Joseph, you'll never believe what happened. This angel just came from heaven, and she told me that God chose me to be his baby's mama. I'm serious. I'm pregnant. Knocked up by the Lord. Joseph, no. God and I didn't actually do it. He's such a pervert. So do you mind staying with me and helping me raise this baby that's not yours? Aw, you're such a good man, Joseph. Let's make out. Marry you? I thought you'd never ask. Dum 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 dum. 9 months later. Oh, I am so pregnant. Oh, hi, Joseph. Where do you think you're going? What, you're going all the way to Nazareth to pay your taxes? But it's not even April yet. Can't leave me here all barefoot and pregnant, you know. Well, go and get the donkey. I'd love to ride your ass. Oh, what did I say? Oh. All right, here we go. On the donkey. Oh, giddy up, giddy up, giddy up. Oh, this sucks. Giddy up, giddy up, giddy up. Are we there yet? Giddy up, giddy up, giddy up. Joseph! Giddy up. Take a break here in Bethlehem. Here we go. Oh, look at this cute little inn. Maybe there's room for us. Knock, knock, knock. Hi, yeah, we're looking for a room. What? No vacancy? Joseph, I told you we should have made reservations. I mean, it's Christmas weekend. So what do you suspect that we do then? Excuse me? God only knows? Well, I got something to tell you, mister. God does know. And if you keep talking that way about my baby daddy, you're going to go straight to hell. Come on, Joseph. Let's get out of here. Oh, where are we going to go now? Oh, look at this cute little manger with all these cute little furry animals that we can eat. Oh, I'm going to go to sleep now. Good night, Joseph. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. This is it. Oh, I think my water broke. Oh, Jesus Christ. Hey, that would make a really cute baby name, don't you? Oh, here we go. Oh, it's a boy. Oh, snip, snip. Ha ha ha! invite your allocated friends over.
Oh, thank God.
Here we go. Hi there. Hello. Nice to meet you. I'm Mary, and it's Joseph Jesus. Nice to meet you. So, how did you find us here? What? You followed the magic star in the sky? Are you guys on something? Do you have any more? Oh, but you brought presents. Great, I love presents. Oh, what's this? Myrrh. Awesome. And this, frankincense. Mm.
I was just thinking, wish I had some more frankincense.
And what's this? Gold. Mm, you're just in luck because Jesus loves gold. Well, it's too bad you can't stay for dinner, guys. Good luck getting to that magic star in the sky. See you later. Oh, you know, Joseph, I know we have to go and pay the taxes, and then we have to go and hide our baby from King Herod, because, you know, dead babies just aren't funny. But before we do that, I just wanted to take a second and thank God for all the blessings that he's given us. I mean, I love you, Joseph, and I love all these little animals. I love the sheep, and I love your ass, and of course, I love our little Jesus H. Christ, and I hope that he lives a very long, long life.